Welcome to day 30, and this will be the first skin day I'll actually have to redo eventually, because this week, no. Her, we unlock her agent, like the shadow style or dark light style, in like a couple mi days, a couple hours actually, 12 hours exactly. Oh, we got that coming out. So, I mean, it'll probably do take over like 2 weeks, like it did with Brutus, maybe. No, it'll probably just be 1 week, which will be fine with me, because I hurry up and get that over with. I think I'm going to use Ghost this time, because I went Shadow with Brutus, so I want to keep an even balance, because I'm definitely going Shadow with Midas, no Ghost with Midas, and then probably go Ghost with Meowth's, go Shadow with Sky, which that would be Ghost, two Ghosts, and two Shadows, yeah. No. It'd be three Ghosts and one two Shadows. Of course, I'm not counting Agent PLE, which would be one for each of them. There would be one odd one. Overall, it'd be a ghost agent, though. Tiantina is my second favorite skin out of this battle pass. I mean, I like Midas more, but Tiantina is like one of the best ones. But I really like her way you change her color in game, or the filter. Or you can change it from her basic form to a would be the right word. Comic theme, kind of like the Borderlands stuff. Would you come on my friends? Call me if you're based off kind of comic theme from Borderlands 2. Just speaking of, I have that game, so if y'all want me to play it, maybe. Fair warning, I have no idea what I'm doing in that game though, so. Another game I got, Injustice 2, I think y'all already knew that. My brother may be getting in it with me if y'all are interested in that, which shouldn't be, because, you know. This is my brother's I already beat it anyway, so we need to be playing it. And I guess I'll always go back and do some Undertale, but Undertale's been dead for a couple of years. I know it's still popularity, like it's still popular with its fan base. It's weird considering it came out 4 years ago. No. Not 4 years ago, it came out in 2015. Years ago. Maybe I was wrong. Hiding in the litter box. This is what the world has come to. He's hiding in any of the litter box. I should not let me see across the. Let's see if I can kill that. Might actually have a chance to win this one. I don't know if this one is pretty quick. No, I mean, not the match itself, but like. Sorry, but you're dying. I gotta go kill Midas before he, not Midas, but stinking Meowth's before he gets revived, and then I have to do a rough cat, man. Even though he's really not all that powerful. Well, he's pretty powerful, but he's not the most powerful boss. somebody left took the key card, but not a good sign, which means I gotta go probably rush down there. But would that be smart though, considering I'm critically injured? I think it'd be smart, but it'd make it more dramatic. That loot, it's not worth it. Traffic in these new locations because I guess those are new. Around the same health, so it's not the same amount of health and shield both. Got pretty good loot. Got a good sniper. Mediocre sniper, actually. Rather have a heavy, but... You know, this stinking no sprint thing's making me upset. Well, that might fix it. No, this made it worse. I'm gonna probably die with this one. Cause it's a stinking sprint thing. I fixed it. Nah, no mind about it. I'm definitely gonna die with a storm. And this one of these is a teleporter that brings me instantly out of the storm. Things considered, that wasn't that terrible of a match, considering I actually did manage to kill, I didn't kill Meowsles, but I killed the guy that killed Meowsles. He didn't even finish Meowsles, couldn't find the key card, but it was probably right there, and I just didn't look hard enough. Well, anyway, that was already, I think this day is already longer than Brutus and probably Banana Man combined, so I think I'm going to end this video here. But there will be a part two once the Shadow and Ghost Style comes out. Actually, I'm going to do something real quick. I'm gonna go Ghost for Midas. Actually, I'm gonna go Ghost. Well, Shadow for Sky. Ghost for Meowsles. Ghost, and then I already went Shadow. So it'd be Shadow, Ghost, Ghost, Shadow, and then Ghost. So there'd be three Ghosts and two Shadows, I think. Actually, definitely want Ghost Meowthles, because I'm not much for the Demon Cat. I made a deal with a friend of mine that he'd get Shadow Midas and I'd get Ghost Midas, so I'm going Ghost for him. Shadow looks better than Ghost. This doesn't really change that much. Actually, it changes her hair black. So either way, I'm going to have one more than... Do I like Shadow? I'm going to go... Okay, I'll go Shadow for her too, and then Ghost, Shadow, and then Ghost. Then I'll have three Shadows and two Ghosts. Actually, I'll make my mind up about Tantina sooner or later, but Tantina is the one I can't really figure out. I want to find out yet. I'm worried what would those look like with this comic theme. That's the main reason why I'm worried. But anyway, this is it for day 30. See you all tomorrow for day 31, which will be Meowsles.